And welcome back, guys. We're gonna be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Elevator shaft. Oh, god damn it. I wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. More cinnabar. That's good. Good. Testing. Nice, this'll work. One or two more samples is all I need. Bar. That's good. That's good. Alright, let's see how pure this is. Nice. This'll work. Just one more. Gotta find more ore. Thank you. see how pure this is. Yes, you'll work. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh, haven't been up here before.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. But biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Yeah. This is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like... white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
Hey, what are you doing here? Move along, buddy, move along.
is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down. Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Good night.
Bounties. Should be it. here somewhere.
Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Polystyrene. Almost enough. Just a few more. Up in flames. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest.
Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
Repair job coming right up. Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Hey, Corporal. How's life?
Sergeant.
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Huh? Ah, okay. Corporal St. John, You stay safe, yeah?
Hello, Corporal.
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, if I had to guess.
I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
No, you never asked, Corporal. You take care now.
Move along, buddy, move along!
That's it. You stand so long, your feet.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once, when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
I'm on grave digging duty today. Thought I'd get started early. Yeah, good idea.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Friend is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man, I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to their ass!
Not like you got a choice. Finish. Shit.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.